I was in Sherbrooke now.
A letter of marque came from the king to the scummiest vessel I've ever seen.
God damn them all. I was told we cruise the seas for American gold. We fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Oh, Ecklar, Barrett, cried the town.
I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
For 20 brave men, no fishermen, who would make for him the Alope's crew.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
The Antelope sloop was a sickening sight.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
She'd list to the poor dinner sails in rags, and the cook in the scuppers with the staggers and jags.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
On the king's birthday we put to sea.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Bumping like madmen all the way.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
On the 96th day we sailed again.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
When a bloody great Yankee hove in sight, with our cracked 4-pounders we made to fight.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
The Yankee lay low down with gold.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
She was broad and fat and loose in stays, but to catch her took the Antelope 2 whole days.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
Then at length we stood 2 cables away.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Our cracked 4-pounders made an awful din, but with 1 fat ball the Yanks stove us in.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
The Antelope shook and pitched on her side.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
Barrett was smashed like a bowl of eggs, and the main trunk carried off both me legs.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.
So here I lay in my 23rd year.
How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now.
It's been 6 years since we sailed away, and I just made Halifax yesterday.
God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. But I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.